Well, I think it's good for the kids to have some experience, Olympic class sailor, and I think, well, the most they can learn is how to approach the regatta and how to behave in while racing in the water. I mean the whole routine. I think that's the most important now for them to learn. Yeah.
And you just come from the Open Europeans. Was there anything that you took from there that you told the sailors?
From there, I think, I mean, what I can tell them is just must be patient. Patience is more very important than to have it, to have your head together through all of the race, to not be nervous and to wait for your opportunity to take it.
Yeah. And what sort of advice did you give them?
Well, we mostly discussed about starts. I think that was the biggest problem yesterday because of the conditions. They were light wind by 5-6 knots. The start was the most important. So this was, I think, the only thing that we discussed about.